On a fateful day in the month of May, I was sitting catching fish, when a magic whale swam up to the rail and said, "Please make a wish." So I said, "Well, gee, I'd love to be like you, a giant whale." Next thing I knew, I was grayish blue, and I had a two-ton tail. Sing a whale song. Sing a whale song. Sing a whale song. As the flounder said to the oyster bed, sing a whale song. With a mighty leap, I dove down deep and swam out through the cove. Then I raced to the top, did a belly flop, and down again I dove. From the Arctic to the Baltic to the far-off Hebrides, like a submarine through the deep blue green, I swam the seven seas and sang a whale song. Sing a whale song. Sing a whale song. As the dogfish barked to the great white shark, sing a whale song. But there were some things I wish I could forget, like that garbage scow off of Curacao, or that oil spill below Brazil, or getting caught in that giant net, and I couldn't get out, and oh, was I upset. So I had to hail that magic whale who changed me back once more, saying, "Now that you know the great below, we need your help on shore. To tell your tale of being a whale and all you've seen and done, then wet and dry we'll unify, and all the world is one. We'll sing a whale.